Ricky Gervais divide su opinión after talking at Sam Smith's Brit Awards outfit. Ricky Gervais has divided the internet after making a dig at Sam Smith's much talked about Brit Awards red carpet outfit. The singer hit headlines and inspired countless memes after wearing a black custom inflatable latex bodysuit from Harry with bulbous arms and legs to the Star Studded event at the weekend. Comedian Gervais, 61, waded in by photoshopping is a head on the unoligid maker's body on Twitter. As a jokingly implied that Smith had been seeking attention by wearing the bald head up. The worst thing about being famous is the lack of privacy. He can't even walk down the street without people looking and pointing, comillas se sarcastically captioned his post. While a number of people leaked and reshared the tweet, some had a few choice words for Gervais and used the opportunity to remind him that Smith is no different to iconic stars like David Bowie, who Gervais was friendly with, in being creative and raring with their wardrobe choices. I must say, much as this guy is in my cup of tea, it doesn't bother me what is up to. In fact, I only see things about him from older men who seem increasingly upset about what younger generations are doing. This stuff happened in your generation too. You don't know that, Grandpa wrote one person on Twitter. Bowie was doing it in the 70s, comillas anoter added. Anoter Twitter user Grot, y agregó Bowie is far far superior to Sam Smith in terms of talent that their talent can't be compared. That's not to say the idea of shock factor can't be. Even Hacker used to wear dresses etc. comillas. Earlier this year, Smith opened up about the public reaction to their gender identity and the abuse they have suffered since announcing they use their pronouns. Speaking to Saint Lone Apple Music 1 to promote their latest album Gloria, Smith said that while they had largely been accepted by their nearest and rarest. The same could not be said about the general public, claiming that someone spotted me leaking in the street. It's crazy comillas.